Now we will add garlic and add some oil in it. To make bhigar. Let them be pink. When the garlic become pink, then we will add it.